Let me give you some tips on how to choose your very first smartphone. What is up guys, Josiah here from Josiah's Tech, and I'm gonna give you 5 tips on how you categorize how to choose your very first smartphone. Once again, this is just for content on how to choose your preference, whether you are an Android guy or an Apple user. So stay tuned everyone. First of all, you have to identify your needs. Consider your budget or your operating system, Android man or Apple user. Or if you have a range of 10,000 pesos or up to 100,000 pesos. Wow! Things like your camera quality, your battery life, or your storage capacity. Number 2, research and compare. Huwag kang basta-bastang bibili ng smartphone, tapos pag nabili mo na, doon ka pala mag-research. It's a big no. Always read reviews. Check a video in YouTube or in TikToks just like mine. Consider following on my TikTok account and other social media platforms. Explore the specifications of the device such as yung smartphone model, also yung mga features niya, like ano ang advantage ng smartphone na to kapag kinompare mo siya sa ibang smartphone. Also, look for sources that are unbiased para hindi ka malito, baka kasi sabihin itong source na to na huy, maganda to kasi maganda to. Wala siyang binibigay na reason kung bakit maganda to. Alam mo na yan. Number 3, consider the performance and the specifications of the device. Things to look at is the processor, the RAM, the storage, the GPU. Maganda na rin siguro is 1, high resolution na ang kanyang display. 2, water and dust resistant na siya. Pangatlo is what if meron siyang fast charging capability sa isang smartphone, 'di ba? Ayos 'yun. Number 4 is check the camera quality. One of the reasons kung bakit tayo bumibili ng smartphones is kapag tayo ay kumukuha ng mga litrato, well, gusto natin photo perfect yung ating mga images, tama ba? Kapag in-upload natin siya sa social media, well, hindi mako-compromise yung ating quality ng image. Factors like yung megapixel count or yung mismong sensor na ginamit dun sa mismong phone. Also check for the aperture size, yung low light performance ng yung device. Also, huwag nyong kakalimutan yung photography preference nyo. And lastly, number 5, test the user experience. Kaya nga tayo pumupunta sa mga physical stores like pumupunta tayo sa malls para i-check out yung phone na gusto nating bilhin. What I mean by this is getting a hands-on experience on the device you are purchasing. Example, di ba? Pay attention on the user interface, the ease of use, the responsiveness of the device, lag ba siya, or the additional features that you are really looking forward for your own smartphone. This will determine kung comfortable ka dun sa mismong smartphone na bibilin mo. Now, if those 5 tips are aligned to your very own preference, well, that's the best smartphone for you. Hey, if you're looking for these type of contents, this is the channel for you. Make sure to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and of course on Instagram. Have a great day everyone, Josiah the Tech here. Bye!